I think that no arrest has been made basically because because of the title that he carried of the retired police officer. I think that they don't feel like he was wrong because he was one of them. I don't think I'll ever be in a mental state where I can actually watch the video.